Do you really expect me to believe that...
Ah, hi.
Hi, sorry. Thought you were someone else.
I thought you'd want to know how Hudson went in court. He got 4 years. And he wanted us to give you this.
Right. Well, thanks.
No worries.
Rhiannon, what are you doing here?
Just down for the day to have a chat with the cops. About you bribing that counsellor first time I was in town.
Queensland sun's obviously affected your brain.
Don't play dumb. We both know you pulled a Swiftie with Alan Hewitt. Now the cops will too.
Ah, I suppose Matt Turner's organised this, has he?
This is delish.
Alan Hewitt demanded money from me. I refused. My previous manager backed my story.
Except he lied. I know what really happened.
Yeah? You only had dinner with us once.
But you set me up like a cheap escort when you'd promised me a sales job.
You know, your recollections are totally unreliable.
It's what you said after that I remember. He's cost me more money than you can imagine.
Oh, all I meant was the expense of wining and dining him had added up.
I know what you meant. With any luck, I can ruin your life and be back on a plane by tonight. Can't think of a better way to spend the day. Cheers.